ASRock's Taichi line of motherboards are designed with versatility and power in mind. The B550 Taichi supports AMD's AM4 socket, which means it works with 3rd-gen AMD Ryzen processors, along with future Ryzen 3000 and 4000 CPU releases. AMD's Ryzen CPUs are in the midst of soaring popularity, and the B550 Taichi will help you take advantage of what these processors can deliver, whether you're building for gaming, productivity, or multitasking. This board also includes 3 PCIe 4 ready slots, and while the PCIe 4 connection is just getting started right now, we can expect more PC components to take advantage of it in the future. With double the max bandwidth for data flowing in each direction, PCIe 4 will allow storage and graphics devices to transmit information to and from the rest of the computer much more quickly, setting the stage for continuing hardware improvements for years to come. Power efficiency is really important for higher-end motherboards like the Taichi. It features a 16-phase design to provide smooth power delivery to your CPU, offering outstanding overclocking capabilities and enhanced performance. It's also a board made from high-quality materials, including a metal backplate with a thermal pad and reinforced steel connection slots, well-equipped to stand up to the extra-heavy gaming graphics cards of today. But of course, motherboards aren't just about function. Unless you have a totally opaque case, looks are important too, and the ASRock Taichi is one of the most distinctive-looking motherboards money can buy. It sports built-in RGB lighting throughout the board, along with support for LED strips, CPU fans, coolers, and more. But what really sets it apart is its unique brass-colored accents on the heatsink and across the board at a slanting diagonal. There just aren't a lot of motherboards out there that stand out in this way, with this degree of style and personality. As we record this video, the ASRock B550 Taichi motherboard is available for $299 on Newegg, but prices and availability are subject to change. Check out the link in the description below for the latest details.